Good evening. I will be doing our scripture reading for tonight, which will come out of Exodus chapters 25 and 26. Let's begin with a word of prayer. Father God, we give you all glory, honor, and praise. God, we thank you for another wonderful day. We ask right now, God, that you will bless our reading tonight. It's in Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Exodus chapter 25. And the Lord spoke unto Moses, saying, speak unto the children of Israel, that they bring me an offering. Of every man that give it willingly with his heart, ye shall take my offering. And this is the offering which ye shall take of them, gold and silver and brass, and blue and purple and scarlet, and fine linen and goat hair, and ram's skin dyed red, and badger skin and shittim wood. Oil for the light, spices for anointing oil, and for sweet incense. Oxen stones, and stones to be set in the ephod and in the breastplate, and let them make me a sanctuary, that I may dwell among them, according to all that I show thee, after the pattern of the tabernacle, and the pattern of all the instruments thereof, even so shall ye make it. And they shall make an ark of shittim wood, 4 cubits and a half shall be the length thereof, and 1.5 cubits the breadth thereof, and 1.5 cubits the height thereof. And thou shalt overlay it with pure gold, within and without shall thou overlay it, and shall make upon it a crown of gold round about. And thou shalt cast 4 rings of gold for it, and put them in the 4 corners thereof, and 2 rings shall be in one side of it, and 2 rings in the other side of it. And thou shalt make staves of shittim wood, and overlay them with gold. And thou shalt put the staves into the rings by the side of the ark, that the ark may be borne with them. The staves shall be in the rings of the ark, they shall not be taken from it. And thou shalt put into the ark the testimony which I shall give thee. And thou shalt make a mercy seat of pure gold. 2.5 cubits shall be the length thereof, and 1.5 cubits the breadth thereof. And thou shalt make 2 cherubims of gold, of beaten work shall thou make them, in the 2 ends of the mercy seat. And make 1 cherubim on one side, and the other cherubim on the other end. Even of the mercy seat shall ye make the cherubims on the 2 sides thereof. And the cherubims shall stretch forth their wings on high, covering the mercy seat with their wings, and their faces shall look to one another towards the mercy seat, shall the faces of the cherubims be. And thou shalt put the mercy seat above upon the ark, and in the ark thou shalt put the testimony that I shall give thee. And there I will meet with thee, and I will commune with thee from above the mercy seat, from between the 2 cherubims which are upon the ark of the testimony, of all the things which I give thee in commandment unto the children of Israel. Thou shalt also make a table of shittim wood. 2 cubits shall be the length thereof, and 1 cubit the breadth thereof, and 1.5 cubits the height thereof. And thou shalt overlay it with pure gold, and make thereto a crown of gold round about. And thou shalt make unto it a border of 1 hand breadth round about, and thou shalt make a gold crown to the border thereof round about. And thou shalt make for it 4 rings of gold, and put the rings in the 4 corners that are on the 4 feet thereof. Over against the border shall the rings be for places of the staves to bear the table. And thou shalt make the staves of shittim wood, and overlay them with gold, that the table may be bored with them. And thou shalt make the dishes thereof, and the spoons thereof, the covers thereof, and the bowls thereof, to cover withal of pure gold shalt thou make them. And thou shalt set upon the table showbread before me alway. And thou shalt make a candlestick of pure gold, of beaten work shall the candlestick be made, his staff and his branches, his bowls, his knobs, and his flowers shall be of the same. And the 6 branches shall come out of the side of it, 3 branches of the candlestick out of one side, and 3 branches of the candlestick out of the other side. 3 bowls made like unto almonds, with a knob and a flower and 1 branch, and 3 bowls made like almonds in the other branch, with a knob and a flower, so in the six branches that come out of the candlestick. And in the candlestick shall be four bowls made like almonds, with their knobs and their flowers. And there shall be a knob under two branches of the same, and a knob under two branches of the same, and a knob under two branches of the same, according to the six branches that proceed out of the candlestick. Their knobs and their branches shall be of the same, all it shall be one beaten work of pure gold. And thou shalt make the seven lamps thereof, and thou shalt light the lamps thereof, that they may give light over against it. And the tongs thereof, and the snuff dishes thereof, shall be of pure gold. Of a talent of pure gold shall he make it, with all these vessels. And look, that thou may make them after their pattern, which was shown thee in the mount. Now we will read in Exodus chapter 26. Moreover, thou shalt make the tabernacle with 10 curtains of fine twined linen, and blue and purple and scarlet. With cherubims of cunning work shalt thou make them. The length of one curtain shall be 28 cubits, and the breadth of one curtain 4 cubits, and every one of the curtains shall have one measure. The 5 curtains shall be coupled together one to another, and the other 5 curtains shall be coupled one to another. And thou shalt make loops of blue upon the edge of one curtain from the shelf in the coupling. And likewise shalt thou make in the uttermost edge of another curtain in the coupling of the second. 50 loops shalt thou make in one curtain, and 50 loops shalt thou make in the edge of the curtain that is in the coupling of the second, that the loops may take hold one of another. And thou shalt make 50 stashes of gold, and couple the curtains together with the stashes, and it shall be one tabernacle. And thou shalt make curtains of goat's hair to be covered upon the tabernacle. 11 curtains shalt thou make. The length of one curtain shall be 30 cubits, and the breadth of one curtain 4 cubits, and the 11th curtain shall be of all one measure. And thou shalt couple 5 curtains by themselves, and 6 curtains by themselves, and shalt double the 6th curtain in the forefront of the tabernacle. And thou shalt make 50 loops on the edge of one curtain that in the outmost in the coupling, and 50 loops in the edge of the curtain which coupled the second. And thou shalt make 50 stashes of brass, and put the stashes into the loops, and couple the tent together, that it may be one. And the remnant that remaineth of one curtain of the tent, the half curtain that is remaining, shall cover over the back side of the tabernacle, and a cubic on one side, and a cubic on the other side, of that which remaineth in the length of the curtains of the tent, it shall hang over the sides of the tabernacle, on this side and on that side, to cover it. And thou shalt make a covering for the tent of ram's skin dyed red, and a covering above the badger skin. And thou shalt make boards for the tabernacle of shittim wood standing up. 10 cubits shall be the length of a board, and a cubic and a half shall be the breadth of one board. 2 tendons shall there be in one board, set in order one against another. Thus thou make for all the boards of the tabernacle. And thou shalt make the boards for the tabernacle 20 boards on the south side, southward. And thou shalt make 40 sockets of silver under the 20 boards, 2 sockets under one board for 2 tenons, and 2 sockets under another board for his two tenons. And for the second side of the tabernacle, on the north side, there should be 20 boards. And there are 40 sockets of silver, 2 sockets under one board, and 2 sockets under another board. And for the sides of the tabernacle westward, thou shalt make 6 boards. And 2 boards shalt thou make for the corners of the tabernacle in the 2 sides. And they shall be coupled together beneath, and they shall be coupled together above the head of it unto one ring. Thus shall it be for them both. They shall be for the 2 corners. And there shall be 8 boards, and their sockets of silver, 16 sockets, 2 sockets under one board, and 2 sockets under another board. And thou shalt make bars of shittim wood, 5 for the boards of one side of the tabernacle, and 5 bars for the boards of the other side of the tabernacle, and 5 bars for the boards of the side of the tabernacle for the 2 sides westward. And the middle bar in the midst of the board shall reach from end to end. And thou shalt overlay the boards with gold, and make their rings of gold for places for the bars. And thou shalt overlay the bars with gold. And thou shalt rear up the tabernacle according to the fashion thereof, which was shown thee in the mount. And thou shalt make a veil of blue and purple and scarlet, and fine twined linen of the cunning work with cherubims shall be it made. And thou shalt hang it upon four pillars of shittim wood, overlaid with gold. Their hooks shall be of gold, upon the four sockets of silver. And thou shalt hang up the veil under the sashes, that they may bring in wither within the veil of the ark of the testimony. And the veil shall divide unto you between the holy place and the most holy. And thou shalt put the mercy seat upon the ark of the testimony in the most holy place. And thou shalt set the table without the veil, and the candlestick over against the table on the side of the tabernacle towards the south. And thou shalt put the table on the north side. And thou shalt make an hanging for the door of the tent of blue and purple and scarlet and fine twined linen wrought with needlework. And thou shalt make for the hanging five pillars of shittim wood, and overlay them with gold, and their hooks shall be of gold. And thou shalt cast five sockets of brass for them. And that will conclude our reading for tonight. Let's end in a word of prayer. Father God, we give you all the glory, all the honor, and all the praise. We thank you for our reading tonight. Pray even right now, God, that you would use it for your glory and for your honor. I pray even right now for understanding, oh God. I pray, oh God, that you would use it and apply it to our lives. I pray that everyone has a good night. I pray that all is well. And I thank you, God, and I give you all the glory, all the honor, and all the praise. It's in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Good night.